We continue to follow this breaking news out of Flint right now. The standoff
situation
in Flint continues to develop. Erik Horn standing by live. Erik, what's happening?
Erik, you're live. What's happening?
Yes. We just heard several shots and what appeared to be smoke bombs fired into the house. The police came back, pushed everyone back, and the family is... people around here are obviously upset about what's going on. We don't know what has happened. We heard a bunch of pops and shots, and that's about it. So,
okay. Erik, can
I
you
wish
tell
I could
us-
tell you what exactly was going on. It is chaos right here.
Yeah.
We will try to bring you as soon as we get some information.
Let's recap a little bit here. This is a standoff situation. Police have been surrounding this house, Michigan State Police and Flint Police, looking for a suspect, Deron Gaylor. He is wanted for a murder, also a person of interest in another murder that recently happened that hurt an 8-year-old boy. They've been doing this all afternoon around the house. Erik heard some pops and some bangs throughout the afternoon and just recently. Obviously a chaotic situation as police maybe bring this man in.
Yeah, you are watching the situation unfold right there. We just witnessed family members obviously very emotional about what happened, what Erik just mentioned. They believe that state police went into the home and put some fumes in there, obviously to make the suspect possibly give up. We don't know the situation as of yet. We don't know whose home this is and if that person is tied to Deron Gaylor Jr. But obviously the situation still developing right now live on TV5, the north end of Flint.
We will keep you posted. Stay with us. In the meantime, firefighters put their lives on the line every day, but they don't just face down the immediate threat of danger.
That's right. Tonight it's